The anti-CAA protesters at Shaheen Bagh have extended an invitation to Prime Minister Narendra Modi to come and celebrate Valentine's Day with them on Friday. The women who are staging a demonstration since December 15th against CAA and proposed NRC will also unveil a love song and a surprise gift for Modi. Posters at the protest site and also circulating on social media platforms read, "Prime Minister Modi, please come to Shaheen Bagh, collect your gift and talk to us." The centre has so far not opened any communication with the protesting women.